born in Reno in April of 1959. My mom, she's worked through the school districts, and her last, she was in housing at the university. And my dad had a tool shop, and I graduated from Reno High. I met my husband actually when I was 15. We dated a little bit, and then we did not, but we got married in 83. So I've known him for about 40 some odd years. We've been married 31 years, and his first job was in McDermott, Nevada. We lived up there 13 years. Then we moved to Eureka in 1996. As a being in museum business, it's not something I would have really thought I'd have been in, but my family's been in Nevada since late 1860s, so maybe I kind of fell into it. My great-grandfather is the one that cut the stone in the Washington Monument for the state of Nevada. In, I think, 1881 is when the stone's dated, and he's the only one that signed it. To see it, you'd have to go inside the Washington Monument and climb up the stairs, but they have stones from all the states in there, and we were kind of proud of it. Stone was cut here in Reno at the location, I believe, where Louis Bass Corner is now. Where Louis Bass Corner was located is located on 4th and Evans in Reno. That property had been in my mother's family since late 1860s, 1870s. And there's the original stone yard that used to be there. So maybe it makes sense for me to be here managing the museum and preserving history for the state of Nevada, Eureka County, and all the citizens. I love living in Nevada. I don't think I'd live anywhere else. There's a lot of history here, a lot of family history. And I love living in Eureka.